ambitious concert tours ever assembled got underway in Munich, Germany. It was on that day that the King of Pop, Michael Jackson, kicked off his dangerous world tour in Europe. Well, it's been 3.5 years since we last saw Michael out on the road. This time, he's raising the stakes. According to one insider, quote, Michael's vision is to present the most spectacular, most state-of-the-art show the world has ever seen. Over the course of the next hour, we're going to take a look behind the scenes at the tour and find out why he's doing it. He's got a special reason. We'll get a peek at an upcoming video, and best of all, we'll see live performances from opening night in Munich. Let's begin this special with a look at why a lot of people around the world consider Michael Jackson to be the best entertainer in the world. Well, the music there by a classical genius Bach, the performance by a pop genius Michael Jackson, and the reaction has been absolutely worldwide. You know, the facts and figures concerning this dangerous tour are absolutely staggering. Now, check out just some of them. The stage is almost as wide as a football field, and it takes 3 days to put together. The sound system uses 10 to 15 miles of cable. It's powered by 3 generators, which they tell me is enough to light up a small town. With over 300 outfits, the costumes weigh 2 tons. Michael has got Krypton lasers, Argon lasers, explosives, and of course, 2 huge Jumbotron video screens. And we're going to find out more of the details later on. Plus, coming up, 2 live songs from the new stage show, and a look behind the scenes of Michael's brand new video jam featuring, of course, the king of basketball, Michael Jordan. Right now, let's take a look at Michael Mania, which happened recently when he arrived in Munich for the tour.
In a cold
Still to come as Michael Jackson Live and Dangerous continues on, we'll take a behind-the-scenes look at the making of Michael's latest video, Jam. We'll find out why Michael formed the Heal the World Foundation. And right after the break, we got a live performance from opening night of the Dangerous Tour from Germany. Welcome back to Michael Jackson Live and Dangerous. I'm John Norris, and between now and October of 1992, Michael Jackson's Dangerous European Tour will be traveling to 15 countries, playing 39 shows in 32 cities. Now, since Michael is primarily playing stadium dates, he's going to often appear before crowds of 50,000 or more per night. Opening night of the tour in Munich's Olympic Stadium was no exception. Right now, we're going to check out a live performance from that opening night of a song that spent 7 weeks at number one on the charts, from Michael's album Thriller, a classic performance. And all you have to do is check out the one glove and the hat that Michael's wearing, and you know, Billie Jean.
People always told me, be careful where you go.
tune is certainly still a favorite of Michael Jackson fans the world over. Billie Jean, it's live from Munich, Germany, opening night of the Dangerous Tour. Still to come as we continue. You're watching Michael Jackson Live and Dangerous. I'm John Norris. Jam, the fourth video for Michael Jackson's album Dangerous, had its world premiere here on MTV Friday, June 19th. An incredible video that features a whole lot of star appearances, among them Chris Cross, the Jump Boys, as well as Head.
Earplugs, please, ladies and gentlemen.
Michael Jackson is the king of pop.
Okay, here we go.
He's dying!
All right, what are we waiting for?
You do that little thing, right? Right there.
Okay, let's keep the frame clear now.
We dance. You just work it down. And you just feel the feel.
He asked me to be a guest in his video, and first I said, I don't know if I'm going to do this, because this guy's going to try to get me out there to dance, and that's going to be really embarrassing, because this guy's supposed to be one of the greatest dancers of all time. I changed my mind, and I went on and did it. I don't know when I felt that type of embarrassment.
And the music will be playing, so you got to kind of like motion to each other to da 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 da. You do it, you do it, you do it, you do it. So you're going to try to match what he does.
I'm out here trying to follow this man's lead. It was totally ludicrous, and I felt stupid, but I guess that's the way they wanted to look.
If you ask me to do it over again, I don't know if I can.
I went past him so quick, and I didn't realize he jumped on my back. And without thinking, I almost threw him off because I didn't know it. This is a pistol? Yeah, you all went on my back? I can kick him off.
Jackson is the king of pop.
The king of pop beats the king of basketball.
Okay, got it. Good. That was good.
What's up, everybody? I'm John Norris. This hour, we're taking a look at Michael Jackson Live and Dangerous. While in Germany for the kickoff of his European tour, Michael took some time out to shoot footage for an upcoming video called Give In to Me. It's one of the two tracks on Michael's Dangerous album that features Guns N' Roses guitarist Slash. Now, you recall that the other one was Black or White. Slash did not appear in that video, however. But as you're about to see in this sneak peek at Give In to Me, Michael did invite Slash to be a part of this video shoot.
Michael, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126
the scenes look at Give In to Me, the News to Children. We all know about his involvement in USA for Africa. But more recently, Michael was named an ambassador to President Bush's Thousand Points of Light charity for having played host at his California fantasy ranch to poor and disabled children. This summer, Michael will also publish a book called Dancing the Dream. It contains poems and essays on the environment, world peace, hunger, and children, and will also include a poem on the late AIDS victim Ryan White. When Michael first announced his plans to embark on the Dangerous Tour, he also announced the formation of an interesting new charity called the Heal the World Foundation. Here now is more on that.
Ladies and gentlemen, we do now welcome the man who creates the magic, the king of pop, the world's greatest entertainer, Mr. Michael Jackson.
About the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
I have founded the Heal the World Foundation to be the voice of the voiceless, the children.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. A place brighter than tomorrow.
Our children are the most beautiful, most sweet, most treasured of our creation. And yet, every minute, at least 28 children die. Today, our children are at risk of being killed by diseases, and by the violence of war, guns, abuse, and neglect.
In my country, there are children who don't go to school because they have to work cleaning cars and things like that. They belong to very poor families, and sometimes if they don't bring money home, they get beaten.
We have a big problem with AIDS and child poverty. One in 500 babies born in inner London at the beginning of 1991 had HIV because their mum were infected.
Michael, for setting up Heal the World to help us, and for being the voice for all children.
Finally, and most importantly, I want to tell the children of the world, you are all our children. Each one of you is my child, and I love you all.
Still to come here on Michael Jackson Live and Dangerous, we're going to find out how huge the Dangerous Tour really is. We'll also check out a live performance from Open... I'm John Norris. Welcome back to Michael Jackson Live and Dangerous. Now, Michael has never been a guy who's done things in a small way, and as I mentioned earlier in the show, his Dangerous Tour is absolutely a mammoth undertaking. In order to transport the massive set and 100 tons of equipment from here in the U.S., a Russian Antonov plane, one of the largest planes in the world, was hired. Unfortunately, that plane was banned from landing in England because it didn't meet with British safety standards, and it was replaced by a 747 jumbo jet. Now, for more information on what it took to put this incredible show together, let's take a behind-the-scenes look at preparation for the Dangerous Tour. Definitely a huge tour, but you really wouldn't expect anything less from the King of Pop, Michael Jackson. Right now we're going to check out another live performance from opening night of the tour in Munich, Germany. And the great thing about this tour actually is not only do you get to see all of the older Michael Jackson favorite songs that you might have, but also all of the new songs, the first time to ever see songs from the Dangerous album performed live. There's Remember the Time, there's In the Closet, and there's this next song, one that zoomed to number one in the U.S. charts and remained there for 7 weeks. actually tying Billie Jean as the longest-running Michael Jackson number one single in America. Talking about the one whose video featured Macaulay Culkin and George Wendt, among others, maybe they'll join Michael on stage if the tour ever makes it to America. Here it is, Black or White, live from Germany. Just another snippet of Michael Jackson's Dangerous Tour, proving once again why he is considered by so many to be the greatest entertainer in the world. At the end of his last tour, the Bad Tour, Michael thought he might never tour again. Well, fortunately for myself and all other Michael Jackson fans out there, he changed his mind about that. No word yet on whether the Dangerous Tour is going to come to America. We'll certainly keep you posted, and a lot of us have our fingers crossed. Michael Jackson, Live and Dangerous. That's going to do it. I'll see you soon. Now how to see the miracles.